sometimes the smallest choices carry the most weight. The week after my Uncle Ben died, I was back in school. Damn, was I a mess. Guilty. Lost. Alone. The bell rang and went right out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me. Almost left, then chose to come back. He sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborn, my best friend. Never would have gotten to know him if he hadn't chosen to talk to me that day. Watch out for the big choices, Miles. The little ones? Man, those are the ones that life's made of.
Never heard that one. Hope I get to meet Harry someday.